Hello, my name is Ron Metoyer, and I'm an associate professor at Oregon State University and the creator of the class content for the CS261 Data Structures Ecampus course. I received my undergraduate degree from UCLA in 1994 and my graduate degree from the Georgia Institute of Technology in 2001. And that undergraduate degree was in computer engineering. My graduate degree, my PhD degree, was in computer science. And shortly after my PhD defense, I jumped in a car with my wife and my three-week-old daughter and drove to Corvallis, Oregon, where I began teaching here at Oregon State University. The first course that I taught was data structures, and it turns out that that's still one of my favorite courses to teach. I enjoy teaching it because it gets right to the heart of what we often do in computer science. In when we're building software, and that is we have to store, manipulate, and retrieve data. And you won't write many applications without having to do those things. So in this class, we'll talk about many of the abstractions that have been developed over many years for doing exactly those things, for representing data, for storing data, manipulating it, and retrieving it. And we will implement each of those abstractions with specific data structures like arrays and vectors and linked list, trees and hash tables. So you'll get experience with a lot of these types of data structures. The course is designed for you to learn by building the data structures. So you'll write a lot of code. Most of the units are designed so that there's reading assignment, there are videos to go along with the reading assignments. And typically for each of the video lectures, there's also a worksheet to complete. And these worksheets are really important in this class. The worksheets typically have a introductory component where you'll do some more reading, and then they'll have some programming exercises that you'll complete. And very often these programming exercises will get you started on the homework assignment. The first part of many of the homework assignments will say to first complete the worksheets. So these worksheets are incredibly important. I encourage you to complete them all, complete them in a timely fashion, work together and do them in small groups, online discussions. A great way to test your knowledge is actually to do the worksheets in these small groups and to teach someone else how to do them or to help others understand how to complete the worksheet. So there's no better way to make sure you understand it than to have to teach someone else. So for this class, please stay on top of the reading, stay on top of the worksheets, make sure you complete them. Work together with your classmates to get a strong grasp of the material, and please utilize your instructors and your TAs and make the most of the class. So I hope you enjoy the course, and good luck with CS261 Data Structures.